Giovanni, what did you make of our second friendly game?
Well, first half we tried some players, also in different position. We played with many youngs to give the chance to play, like I promised, to start some match. And the second half we were a bit better because first half they closed all the space in center. They defend very deep, and in the moment that we had some space more, we were very dangerous. We had many chances also like the first half, but we couldn't score. But I'm satisfied, I'm happy, because I think that we are on the good way. When we try to do the things that we have to do, we do very good things, very, very good things.
You mentioned the young players, a lot of them play today. Were you satisfied with their performance overall?
Yes. I'm happy that score Drillo, that score also Vancia, two young players. We are working very good with them. I'm just sorry for Kaka that had this injury. I hope it's not dangerous, because probably was the best in the second half. So they didn't have a chance in the last year. Now they are growing, and I think they can be useful for us in the first team.
You're leaving for the training camp in Slovenia soon. What do you want to see from the team there?
Well, we will train in the same way that we are training, so some development. But what makes me confident is that players try to do what the staff ask them. And we have the Bravo and Rijeka as two friendlies, and I want to test the team against this kind of teams, how we react. And day by day also I know better the players. We try them in some position, we try them in different situations, so it's also useful to choose who will start the season in the starting 11 or not. For me it's very useful period this.
Do you think it's also useful for the team spirit?
Yes, but I think at this we don't need, because we have a very good team spirit with everybody. So this we will have even better, but now I see that they enjoy to stay with each other, that they are okay with staff, with everybody. So this, yes, is also for building the atmosphere in the team, but I think this is the last thing that we need now.